Friends, I am Somnath. So welcome to all of you in our Abhyas tutorial YouTube link. In the previous session, we learned about the basic geometry and the part of basic concept which are in geometry. So flat geometry and solid geometry. So today we are going to see what is solid geometry. So in solid geometry, we see actually three-dimensional shapes. So before that, we should know what is the three-dimensional and two-dimensional things. So we know the triangles. So this is a triangle having a flat surface, and so we measure only two things in triangle. So base height, rectangle. So in rectangle also length and breadth. So only the two things. Square is also a two-dimensional shape. So length and breadth. So square can be rectangle, but all rectangle are not square, because square means all sides are equal. So length and breadth both are equal. That's why we call it as a square. So all these are two-dimensional things, but when we are going to see three-dimensional things, so three things we have to measure for that solid shapes. So which are the three-dimensional solid shapes? So let's see the familiar, that is a cube. So cube basically a polygonal shape having base square. So there are three things. So height, length and breadth. So there are three things we want to measure. So length, breadth and height. So three things, therefore three dimensional shape, that is cube. So cube having length, breadth, heights all are equal. That's why we call it as a cube. Now again, there are two different things. So pyramid and prism. The base is square and the upper face is flat. So the upper face or the top of that shape is flat. So all the three-dimensional shapes having the upper top of the face is flat, they are all called as a base of prism. This shape is triangle and the upper top of this face is also a flat surface. So this is also a prism. But how prism can be? So triangular prism. So this is a cube, but we name as a prism. So basically the face or the base of this shape is square. So square prism, we call it as a square prism or cube. But when the base of this shape is changed, because there is a flat surface or the flat face of this top of this shape. So this is also called as a prism, but triangular prism. When we change base, the name of that prism we will also change. Now we will see what are the pyramids. Shape is triangular, but when we see top of this shape, so all the edges are meeting at one point. So such a type of all shapes are called as a pyramid. So triangular pyramid. So any shape having base different, if this is a square and top of this same like the triangular pyramid, so we call it as a square pyramid. So in this three dimensional geometry, we measure faces, edges and vertices. So let's see what are the faces, edges and vertices. So
So let's see this example. So what are the faces? Face means, so this is one face. So how many faces? Let's count. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So triangular pyramid having 3 faces. So now let's see how many edges. So these are all the edges. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the triangular pyramid having 6 edges. Now vertices. So all the corners where edges meet at each other. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 vertices. So we can measure faces, edges and vertices for all the 3 dimensional shapes. So let's see another example. So this is the triangular prism. The previous one was pyramid, but prism. Let's see how many faces, edges and vertices. So let's count faces. So how many faces, let's see. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So there are 5 faces. Now let's see edges. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 edges. So the next is vertices. So all the corners. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 vertices. So I hope you understood all the edges, faces and vertices, how we are counting them. So we will give you some worksheets you do at your home. Thank you so much.